To open a view in Revit, use the project browser. Go to Views by Level and open the ground floor view under Floor Plans. When the view opens, use the zoom tool to go to the highlighted area. Now select a few of the objects in the view by drawing a window, dragging your cursor from upper left to lower right. Once the objects are selected, press the Escape key to deselect them.